successful stop. It had you as a car for a second there. It wouldn't even let me get to 25. It caught me so quick, it wouldn't even let me get to 25. The race started slowing me down way back there. This time, you showed up as a car after I completely stopped.
Yell louder.
This time you showed up as a car after I completely stopped. And now it says press accelerator to resume. I'm gonna try it. Yep, okay, it wanted to take off. So after it stopped, after it asked me to press to resume, it would have went right through you, but it did stop for you first. To the road. All right, pilot. But this time you didn't show up at all on the radar or on the screen. What? Oh, the car stopped. Yeah. But once you got far enough to the side, I probably would have hit your foot if I would have let it keep going. But it thought you were far enough off the road. But it did slow down to an almost stop. I mean, if someone doesn't catch that when they're driving, I mean, they're freaking sleeping at the wheel anyways. Autopilot gave me the warning tone, and it also slowed down significantly. And then once again, natural reaction, once the alert tone went off, and I hit the brakes at the same time. But it did its best to bring it to a complete stop. But it was too close for me to risk testing it if it would have been accident mitigation or accident avoidance. So it would have been less severe of a hit, or would have it completely stopped. But it was too close to be able to